second day riding up in Canada. My camera was battered dead yesterday. We just had breakfast back there by Kookumchuck, where we stayed in a motel. And we're going to be heading over these mountains here at some point in time. Well, we just crossed into the, maybe it's what is called Banff National Park. Kind of spectacular. We got to go over a couple of high passes, but actually I don't think they're all that high. I thought there was a 10,000 foot pass on this road, but it's less than 5, I think. Yeehaw! There's Mr. Jones right there. Just want to get a picture of my pretty face. If I didn't mention.
Pretty freaking amazing.
It is. If I didn't mention it, just a few miles back, there was a grizzly off the side of the road. I got within 30 feet of him. Man, he had a huge hump on his. That's the closest I've ever been to a grizzly that I know of. He had a huge hump on his back. That snow there, I bet happened no less than 24 hours ago. It's real white. Check out these mountains here, man. They go straight up, came to the tops of them. Look at this one ahead of us. Oh, and by the way, it is 42 degrees and spitting snow. Christmas time! Look at this! Awesome, awesome, awesome! There was a glacier right there. Pretty spectacular! I guess. How about that? My God. Right over there, Mr. Moose. Or is that a caribou? Hell, I don't know. I said was a moose was an elk. I realized by mistake later on. Anyway, we're about 73 miles from Chetwin, heading north on Route 96, and this road here has been awesome. Just absolutely awesome. It looks like springtime back at home. Moberly Lake Provincial Park, and we've ridden down about 20 miles, and look at this suspension bridge over the Peace River. I think it might be a hydroelectric plant here. Looks like it might be over there. So this looks pretty cool. Peace River. Kinda spectacular. Mr. Black Bear. Poor little guy wants to cross the road and we come by bothering him.
I just passed two bears.
There's another one in the bottom of the ditch up further.
There's two?
Yeah.
Yeah, I seen it. Well, we got two bears just feeding on some berries and grass. There's one right there. Oh, he's a little bitty guy. Hi there, fella. He looks like he needs his back scratched. And there's another one.